This is Apollo Control at 102 hours into the flight of Apollo 11. It's grown quite quiet here in Mission Control. A few moments ago, Flight Director Gene Kranz requested that everyone sit down, get prepared for events that are coming. And he closed with the remark, good luck to all of you. Minutes now until ignition for powered descent. Everything's still looking very good at this point.
Okay, all flight controllers, gonna go for powered descent. Retro, go. Pyro, go. Guidance, go. Control, go. Telcom, go. GNC, go. Ecom, go. Surgeon, go. Capcom, we're go for powered descent.
We're off to a good start. Play it cool.
Okay, all flight controllers, I'm going around the horn. Okay, retro, go. Fido, go. Guide, go. Control, go. Telcom, go. GNC, go. Ecom, go. Surgeon, go. Retro, go. Fido, go. Guidance, go. Control, go. Telcom, go. GNC, go. Ecom, go. Surgeon, go. Capcom, we're go for landing. Okay, everybody, let's hang tight and look for landing radar.
15 seconds. We're going just like. We're going that line. 42 down 2 and a half. 60 seconds. We're going. Tranquility base here. The Eagle has landed. Okay,
keep the chatter down in this room. T1, stand by T1.
our gear into three piles. One pile will carry up to 14 tomorrow in cash, and then come back. One pile that will leave here at 11 until we come back down from the summit. And the third pile is the gear we need to make the cash climb up tomorrow.
Awesome.
So the easy part is gear and the clothes. The hard part is the food.
Gotcha.
Right on.
Eric, anything to add?
I think he's got about just about right.
All right, let's back.
Now we know. I'm playing a green five.
Save that for when you play Uno.
Yeah.
To have another perspective. Ah, it's again me. Oh, gosh. Whoops.
No, it isn't.
No.
Ah, sorry.
Stand by.
Now it's you.
Oh, yeah, now it's me. But Phil, you have a chance to, whoops, to play again.
So is that pulling audio too?
Yeah.
And how long, how many hours of video can that save and can the battery handle?
The battery will die before, so I will stop you.
Why? Out of this situation, whom is going to have to rescue whom, do you think?
That's right.
Man, I hey, Phil, say hello to Windy Corner.
It's Windy
love enough.
reaching from my chest.